Hi guys, my name is Freddy, and in this video I will show you how you can export all your blog posts or certain blog posts based on the category or the author, how you can copy them to a different website. So over here I have a lot of blog posts, and if I go to the back end to posts, all posts, I see I have 76 blog posts and I want to copy them to this website. Here I have 5 blog posts. How can I do that? Well, first let me go to this one, the Elementor Page Builder. And I see here the recent posts. And here I see the categories. So what I want to do now, I want to import all those blog posts from here, over here. In order to do that, I go to this website, to Tools, Export. And then I can choose what I want to export. I can also export all the content, so the pages, posts, cloud templates, and media. I only want to export all the posts. And here I can select what I want to export. Certain categories, maybe only the fashion blog post or the Vogue. Or all from a certain author. Well, I want to export them all. So I say all. And I click on download export file. And here it is downloaded. Now, I go to this website, to the backend. And then I go to Tools, Import. I scroll down all the way and here it says WordPress, Import Posts, Pages, Comments, etc. Install now. So it's installing a plugin that will help me to install those blog posts. And then I click on Run Importer. Then I can choose a file. So I go to my downloads over here. I open them. And I click on upload file and import. Then I need to import everything under a certain author. So Freddy Korpczuk, for instance. And I want to download all the attachments. So if I have a blog post with images, they will also be downloaded into my new website. So I click on submit. Okay. Now, if I go to the website and I go to blog, you see all these blog posts. I need to change some settings over here because now it's showing me too much of the blog post. But what I'm missing is all the images that come with the blog posts. Also over here, no images. So I need to export those also from the other website. How can you do that? Go over here again to Tools, Export, this time Media, from a certain date. If you want to, I want to export everything. So I click on download and export file. Then I go to the new website, to the backend. I scroll down. I go to Tools, Import. Scroll down again, Run Importer. Choose a file, the second one. Open, and I click on upload file and import. And again, everything under Freddy Korpczuk and download and import file attachments. Submit. And this can take a bit longer because there are a lot of images I'm importing at this moment. And there they are. So now if I go to the website and I go to the blog page, and now it looks like this. Well, this area that you see such a big absurd has nothing to do with this tutorial, so I will leave it, but the images are working in some cases. They do not work. I don't know why they do not connect. In that case, you need to click over here, edit the post, and you need to reassign the featured image. I had it one time in the 5 times I did this, so I don't know why. So that's how you can export blog posts and featured images and import them into another website. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope you have a great day. Feel free to like this video and subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related videos. Bye bye.